Mahe Drysdale of New Zealand won the gold medal in men's single sculls at the Olympic Rowing Regatta Friday, completing the resume of one of the sport's leading names.